What a thanks to the ladies in the kitchen.
Yeah.
To the bookies. To this young man for serving on. To Eddie and all those people as measured. I have to mention the fact that Andy Hodgson did a report for us on behalf of Eddie last week, and I wrote an excellent report.
And what a load of bloody rubbish it was.
Right, to the last eight. Paul Ingleby. Paul Ingleby. Yay! Last eight, the bookies' favourite, Richard Brooke.
You know it's rude to turn your face away from camera. That'll do.
And his third appearance in the quarterfinals well deserves a mention. Paul Burke. Well done. Red Hot favourite foot final.
Thanks, David. Thank you.
And Michael Sweeney. Paul Michael.
Cheers, David. Thank you. Cheers.
Yeah, 1-0.
Semi-finalist, another bookie, Duncan Reeves.
Final score.
And the other semi-finalist, Ashley Tattersley. Running up. He hasn't made an appearance, I don't think, for a couple of weeks, but fully deserved runner-up, James Martin. If you remember, at the end of last season, Mark Regan shared top spot with
James
Wilcox. Peter Wilcox.
James
Hanson.
James Hanson.
Floyd.
And he's regained top spot with a points win today. Mark Regan. Well done, Mark. I'd just like to thank lads who've been marking around Greece today. Okay, specialising in a real job. And thanks for spending the usual hospitality. Cheers, Mark.
Thank you to David Bailey.
just mention the fact this techno and top spot. He was two behind for today, and he's gone one above three.
Right.
I think that's what he's. I think he's in his throne out there.